We're gonna go ahead and spend 3,000 souls on things. We have no shards, so it's time to level up, and we don't have enough. Great. Tons are run through. Oh. Ooh, that could have been really bad. Alright, so for this area, got the dogs. Gotta be very careful with the dogs. Some items over here to the right.
Somebody, help!
Damn, how did this ever happen?
Is locked. Twin humanities, very nice, very nice. All right, so got a locked door there. Where the heck is the dog? There are enemies in some of these doors here. You can actually attack the doors. Imminent treasure. Basically, when you pass that specific point, the door's open and it's a booby trap. A mail breaker, huh? I need to find the key to that room. Higher. Yeah, so through that white light was a boss, Capri Demon. Kinda want to find that key. I'm not sure where that key is. Where does this take me? So, she sells homeward bones. Nice. We're actually going to buy some of those to make this walkthrough a little bit easier to handle. instead of me walking from point A to point B all the time. I'll just teleport. Okay, so... Liar. More souls... And... It's locked. Obviously missing some keys here. No biggie, it's time to fight the Capri demon. What I needed, the residency key. The guy that sells the bottomless box also sells the residency key for like 1,000 souls. Key to the depths definitely will not unlock this. Yeah, so I need to go buy that residency key real fast. Guy's still up here.
Still keeping your marbles all together, think I never. Things are getting treacherous in these parts. A horrible goat demon has moved in below. And up above, there's that humongous drake and a bull demon too. If you stick around this place, it might end up being your grave.
Right. This guy sells residency key. Boom. I was gonna spend my souls out on large arrows. Why not?
Hey! What's the matter?
What do you mean, what's the matter? Spend 6,000 souls. Alright, so now we need to unlock that guy. And these are things that we are going to do before we actually get down into the depths. Awesome thing about going down to the depths. Did I die? Am I dead? No. Sweet. Awesome thing about going down to the depths is the pyromancy. There's a vendor that you can rescue. That sells pyromancies. You do not need. It's intelligence or faith or anything like that. You just need the proper attunement slots to equip stuff.
Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vindheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink Shrine. I have my sorcery. And I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand.
They must have locked up sorcerers in that room or something. Alright, so all the doors are open this time. You can see the dudes that were hiding. Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. Back up. Why are these guys so difficult? Humanity down there, so I definitely need to go down there. And you should take your time. Anytime that you feel rushed in this game is when you make mistakes. So, really need to be careful here. Don't want to lose 11 humanity. Up top seem to be no problem. Shit. save the guy. We save the guy, and now we have the key to the depths, so we can head down now. Forgot about that guy. And there we go, guys. Key to the depths unlocks the door. Alright, after a quick break, I'm back and I'm ready to tackle the depths. So, here we go. By the way, this is my very first video to put on my channel. I understand that my commentary is a little bit lackluster. As of right now, like, my throat, I'm sorry guys, but my throat is on fire. Shouldn't really be doing this, but it's my only few days off from my job, so hope you guys enjoy the playthrough. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Alright, a few things about the devs. You have enemies down here that will curse you. And basically, it's just a status ailment, some of that RPG stuff. Some people might not know about it. Basically, there's a meter, and it'll fill up. Once it's full, you're cursed. You cannot use your health recovery items until you break the curse. There are only a few ways to break the curse. Just a very few different items in the game, and they're very expensive and hard to come by, so you do not want to get cursed. And we got a butcher here. Let's see if I can backstab him. Yep. Come on. Butcher down. And in the chest we have a large ember. Sweet. Embers are used for modifying your weapons. They allow you to go past upgrading levels. Like right now, max level was 5. I can only upgrade my weapons up to level 5. The specific ember I can upgrade to 6. There are magic embers that will, you know, make your weapon have a magical quality. Or like fire embers, which give you a fire aliment. This giant rat down here. Hit by the rat. That rat ain't playing around, man. Alright, well that stinks because that was 11 humanity down there. we don't have to go that way, we can go this way. Up these guys. Dodge that. Shoutouts to Trinity from The Matrix. Dodge this. Am I dead? This time we unlocked the gate. Oh, I forgot about the guy behind. Let's go for the gate. That gate open, everything's much more accessible now. You can see it all the way back at Firelink Shrine. Did they drop anything? Nope. Rats have a really good drop rate for humanity, the item. Which is amazing. Again, humanity governs our item discovery, our ability to reverse the hollowing so we can summon people into our realm. And also kindle bonfires so we can hold on some more essence flasks. just in case it drops humanity. Nope. Then again, I don't have my humanity, it's on the floor. So, probability of him dropping one is significantly lower. Kinda hurts, but hey, we have 10 flasks since we went to the Firelink Shrine. That was already kindled. Usually when people die, you'll see that I'm absorbing a white colored tent, like I'm absorbing their souls. Sometimes if you see a black tent, that's because I absorbed a humanity out of that person. As you can see, I have one humanity now. Pretty nice cosmetic thing some people might not know about. Get out, man. Can't believe that just happened to me.